Hi guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a sticker, and I might have to do part two. Let's just get started. I made this one,